Hi, my name is Jack Peña, and I am a bassoon teacher at Loyola University New Orleans. Today, I will be playing Etude number 14 in F major for LMEA Allstate. So when playing this etude, you'll notice that it's an F major. One of the first things I would suggest is learning your F major scale and practicing it at many tempos. You'll notice this is a fast etude. It's marked scherzo, quarter note equals 1/12. The first thing I'm going to say about that is you have no benefit right now from trying to learn it at 112. If you notice from my performance, I didn't even play it at 112. It's very fast, and somewhere between 60 to 80 is a great tempo for performance. Another great thing about this etude you're going to want to pay attention to is articulation. If you notice throughout the piece, articulations are constantly changing, and those that pay attention to them will get a lot further than those who won't. A couple little things about the technique of playing through this. You'll notice in the one, two, three, four, the fifth line, the second measure, you have these big skips there. Something I found helpful in my practicing was to leave the whisper key off of those low C's and just have my thumb ready at those flick notes for B flat, A, B flat, and B. That way, your thumb won't be jumping back and forth over and over. Make sure that you're constantly using a good airstream on those, or they will not come out. Same thing goes for the bottom line with those big skips again.